If the videos won't load, you can just use the AS2 YouTube player instead.